International law absolutely prohibits torture and ill-treatment. Yet, it is still widespread, especially from the first moments after the arrest during the investigation. The Mendez principle constitutes an essential step in the needed cultural and institutional shift toward the respect of human rights at all stages of the criminal justice process. Police and law enforcement bodies have everything to gain from implementing those principles. They help make police more effective and more ethical. The SPT urges state to fully endorse and implement those principles. They are a key to improving and strengthening integrity, transparency, and accountability of information gathering and policing practices, and that's to build trust within society toward the police and the criminal justice system as a whole.